bounce, Wale though, Wale though, yeah, Wale though.
Yo, what up everybody, it's me, Marcus Canty, Epic Records recording artist. I'm here in Brooklyn shooting my very first video, In and Out of Love featuring Wale. Wale will be here later. Man, singersroom.com, we're here, man, we're live. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all so much for the love, the plugs, the support, everything, man. I appreciate it. God bless.
If I do it, I'll be surrounded by so many other girls. It'd be hard for me to do it. And I don't want to do it. Because if I do it, I might be missing out on something better. So
I feel like the 90s is kind of like people, yeah, the energy from the 90s is what's kind of missing. People don't even do that no more. Everybody want to have a stripper in their video. You know what I'm saying? They got to be half naked. I mean, that's cool, but.
In and out of love, man. I'm slow to fall in love, but I'm quick to switch it up. Man, I just can't get enough. So I be in and out of
oh, I was a Bobby Brown, man. That's what's so funny. Brown, yeah, I was a Bobby Brown, man. But I was an Usher fan, though. Usher was my man. You know what I'm saying? But I loved Bobby, though.
Maybe, so maybe on me. Every time I find a way.
Me, I don't necessarily want to do what they did. The impact that I'm trying to make as a new artist is to make sure that people understand that music isn't there. You know, because I think a lot of times, a lot of times people don't really have to sing to do R&B anymore, you know. And I think it's when the rappers decide they want to start singing on us, you know what I'm saying? So it takes away from the, you know what I'm saying? It kind of takes away from the beauty of having an amazing voice, you know what I'm saying? Like the Whitney Houstons and the Mariah Careys, you know what I'm saying? Of those days and the Luther Vandross, you know, so. I want to be that guy that they can say, he sounds really good, and he's entertaining at the same time. So, I mean, that's the impact that I want to make, you know what I'm saying, coming out as a new artist, that he can sing and he's entertaining, so, you know. Everybody is some R&B dead, man. It's not dead. The problem is the right people ain't coming out with the right stuff. See, and I'm gonna come out with the right stuff, you know, because what's missing is that feel from the 90s, man. That's what's missing. It's not necessarily bringing back the 90s. That's not what you want to do, because music recreates itself, you know what I'm saying? What you want to do is take the 90s and enhance it, you know, and I feel like that's what I'm doing with a lot of my records. You know, this first record that I put out was kind of, it was definitely up-tempo, you know what I'm saying? It's a dance record, you know what I'm saying? But I wanted to show the vocals, you know, I'm a singer first. You know, entertain the second, I'm a singer first.
She ain't even got noticed, but look at the shoes.
Right there.
She doing it.
Hey, I'm loving what she's doing.
Beautiful.
Hey,
she's talented.
I mean, you know, she's down for MC. That's what's up.
Wale, and I sort of like her, kind of sort of don't feel her. Maybe she's just a maybe, though maybes can turn to real ones. Maybe that's just adrenaline. Let me give it a second. Do I know that's a difference? Hold up. Just how deep is your love? Actions louder than verbal, then why you speaking so much? And why you sucking your teeth? Cause I can't be where you want. Cause I just make you my dinner if I can't meet you for lunch. What's up?
You already know what it is, man.
Right,
one big for the hometown. You should have just done this joint at the Goodman. I forgot you do remix in DC.
I don't know about that.
Shout out to Epic, man.
Wrong man.
You already know what it is, man.